Hi everyone, it's Kirsty.
Now I believe that this is going to be the last time that I cover the case of Gannon. Of course, unless he's not found, but I do believe that he's going to be found soon. Now, what I wanted to do today was just go through where the search is in comparison with the map, and then also talk a little bit about the astrology of the suspect, as though nobody thinks or knows who it is, just purely the chart itself. I think it's important to do that. So first let's have a look at this. This is where the search was a couple of days ago on day 33. Now, as you can see, it's just they're digging around in quite shallow snow. The way that they're digging leads me to believe that they are not looking for a body, obviously. They're looking for evidence. They're looking for something that's been thrown out the window, or obviously they're there for a reason. So I've managed to find the area. They're looking just for anything on the floor, obviously, and there can't be a body under there. Okay, so that is what I found out to be peaceful pines. So I'll just get the map there. That's the house in the background, and this is the area that they are right here. So there's snow along these edges, and that's where they're looking. Now, I've gotten to know this area pretty well from mapping, and I know that there's houses, even though it's a very vast open area, there's houses everywhere. Okay, now I've done the drive all the way from the house and looked around everywhere and come up to here. And even though we'll see that the line from the astrology doesn't go through this road, this is the only road that there's houses or no houses on that she could go down. Hilltop, pines, path. If you see here, so that's just come off of the main road. And look at this, it's just bush. There's no houses. Go around the other side. Bush, plenty of bush. There's a bit of snow there, I think. So if I was taking somebody to hide them, that's the road I would go down. So they are looking. So I'm up here. They are looking here on this open area. I just don't believe that anybody would go down a main road and just, you know, I think if you're looking to hide someone, you're going to go down a street. You can't get there from here, but you can sure go on Roller Coaster Road and then onto this Rogers in the Pine area and then onto Hilltop. So that would be my next look. Okay, let's have a look at Scribble Maps.
This is the map, the astrology map. It's the same one that I did the very day after Gannon went missing. Here is this the moon line, as if you've watched my other videos, you'll know. If not, please watch them. prior search areas, which followed the moon line exactly. And now, the Venus and Neptune line, which is the suspect and the planet that is conjunct or very close to the suspect, is this one here. And you'll see that in my other videos as well. So you can check it out. It crosses 83 and 105. So Peaceful Pines, where they're searching, is right here. And 16 degrees Pisces line is this one here. It is 1.01 miles away from where they're searching. Okay, so we've gotten really close now. It's amazing. Both lines have been, both search lines. That's the house. That's the search area now. So, look where this is, Castle Rock. 24 miles out to follow Saturn, as I've always said and will continue to say. Here's the sports store. Look how close that is. And I believe the line falls exactly on the Dollar Tree. And I found that to be pretty fascinating, actually. The old Dollar Tree. So, the sports complex is here on this Venus and Neptune position line. Along with the current search area to the house. The prior line, the moon line, goes through the Air Force near the first search areas up to there. So it's just spot on still. Like I said, even though the line is here, I mean, of course I would look there, but I would be looking at Hilltop, that road. This one right behind here in this dark bit of woods here, off Roller Coaster Road around here. I mean, there's no reason that, I mean, it's amazing how a lot of things fall on the line, but a lot of the time it's just a few, you know, a mile or 2 miles either side, which I know is a lot of room, but really in consideration of the whole world and all the charts in the world that could have been erected, 1.01 miles is not very far at all. So obviously this area here should be searched, which is that area that I mentioned in the last video, but there's houses there, Woodhaven Drive. So you know, logic has to overcome, and there's houses in all these streets. The only one that there's not is this Hilltop Pines path. I'd be definitely going around there. Okay, so now let's just have a look at the chart for a minute. So this is 10:15. Oops, you can't see it, I'm sorry. 10:15 a.m., so the last seen chart. Mars is, Aries is on the first house cusp, which is the victim. Gannon is ruled by Mars at 16 degrees in the eighth house. Now you're going to see little snapshots above from Rex E. Bill's rulership book that shows exactly what I'm talking about. So Mars in the eighth house. Now the suspect, a profile of the suspect. It's, the suspect is ruled by Libra. Libra, the ruling planet of Libra is Venus. Libra and Venus is a female. So, what we need to do is look for a an aspect between the two rulers, Mars and Venus. Mars, as I said, is at 16 degrees Sagittarius. If we follow this red line, it's forming an exact square to Venus at 16 degrees of Pisces, which is conjunct Neptune at 16 degrees Pisces. Then the co-ruler of Gannon is the moon, as always, and there he is there. So we've got 16, 16, 16, so very specific, very close. It means that the person or persons that was responsible for doing something to Gannon knew him very, very, very well. They were very close. That shows me here with the moon and Venus, and also the aspect between Venus and Mars. So Venus is a female, usually with dark hair, dark brown, black, usually quite attractive to look at. I'm going to show you a few things above as we go, where you will see what Venus represents being in this area and what Neptune represents. Venus and Neptune together like that shows a deceitful woman. Neptune is deceit, trickery, lying. Everything that is not the truth is Neptune. And it is tightly conjunct the suspect, this female. I don't see any other people involved in this. It's one female. If there is any other involvement, the end of the matter shows that that's in Cancer here. And that can show us that people in the home possibly know more than has been told, but I'm not saying is involved, but possibly no more. Venus in Pisces is also somebody, a female, that can use empathy and try and get empathy from others in order to make them feel sorry for her. The square to Mars shows that there's an anger in this woman. And a certain, well, rage. In fact, it's in fire, the Mars. So it's water and fire. So it's going hot and cold. And the... I lost my thread then. Sorry. Yeah, and so the square from Venus and Neptune to Mars shows a female that doesn't think straight and just acts upon her actions very rashly without thinking. So that's the type of person that would have done something to Gannon. This chart is the one where she said that he ran away at 3:15, so it's the one that we have to, that his stepmother, I'm saying, and we have Saturn and Pluto in Capricorn in the suspect's house, so have a look here in this book to see some representations of that. And now Gannon himself is in the sixth house of health, and you'll see above now some things to do with Mars in the sixth house. So as you would have seen interspersed throughout this video, you'll see screenshots of these planets in these houses, in these signs, and what they represent rulership wise, in and which also could show us what actually happened. Now just get out of this one and back to this one. This is 10:15 when he was seen getting into the car. So again, you'll see some things interspersed now up there. showing the detriment of these planets being the rulers, Mars, the Moon, Venus, Cancer, Saturn and Pluto in Capricorn. And as you'll see, medication, poisoning, all of the rumours are also represented by this 12th house, Neptune, as you'll see there. Okay, so that's it for today. I'm not going to go into who said what, what's all that sort of stuff. It's more important to find Gannon. So, yes, as I said, we've got closer to the Venus-Neptune line. So, just to reiterate, that is sometimes this takes just way too long. Okay, the sports store is on, and the Dollar Tree right there is on the Venus Neptune 16 Pisces. I'll grab that back up. Venus Neptune 16 Pisces. So there you can see how the search has moved on to the next line. So there we go. Several searches following the lines. So let's hope that Gannon's found really soon. I really don't want to do any more videos. The next video I would love to do is to say that I'm wrong on every other video and that he's safe. But if anything else, I just hope that they bring him home soon. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.